Yes. So, welcome, Patrick, here for the next presentation. Well, it's the first case study, really showing how it works in practice with secure collaboration and great stuff that we can use as alternatives to big tech. Patrick, the floor is yours.
Yeah, thank you, Cor. I hope you can see and hear me well. Hi, everybody, and welcome to my talk, Secure Exchange of Highly Confidential Information, where I want to present a case study from a joint customer project from Collabora and ownCloud. So maybe some of you have seen me already. My name is Patrick, and I'm working as a product manager for ownCloud since a couple of years. I'm responsible, therefore, for all things product, that is the strategy, the roadmap, and I'm working closely with engineering, of course, to make it become a reality. So, starting off the talk, I'd like to provide some insights on the requirements and the challenges we were confronted with at the beginning of this project. So, we have this joint customer from the German automotive industry. They had the need to build up a digital platform that allows them to create and also to distribute very sensitive information. So we're talking here about specifications, models, drawings also for their far future product generations. So, of course, they have to protect those from falling into the wrong hands, but at the same time, they need to provide a way to distribute that information also to internal stakeholders, of course. So, we've started this project with the requirement of providing such a platform for more than 5,000 users that basically have two roles in the platform. There are editors, as the name says, that's the people who create the information in the first place. And then we have viewers. Those are the people that should get the information in a secure way. Also, we're talking about very large documents. These can be, say, presentations or also text documents with high resolution drawings and also many pages. So files with potentially several hundreds of megabytes were the benchmark here. And of course, the customer wanted as much security as they can get for such an environment. Administrators should basically be kept completely outside of any data access. For compliance, all the user actions had to be traceable, and the solution should also be integrated with the customer's identity management solution to provide secure authentication with single sign-on on the one hand, but also multi-factor authentication capabilities. Absence management for projects was also important. So they really wanted to be sure that even when some project lead is sick or on vacation, there are other people that basically can control the access to the data. So with that as an outline, coming to the solutions we provided, the main feature that we've developed actually together with Collabora, and that is also the heart of this virtual data room solution, that's SecureView. So from the ownCloud perspective, this is a new feature that allows sharing with certain permissions, or better to say with certain restrictions. That's what you see basically in the screenshot of our sharing dialog here. And of course, it should not be possible to edit such a document, read only, check mark. We prevent users from copying text and pasting that somewhere. Okay. We dynamically add watermarks to the document so that the users who view it can always be identified, for example, by their email address or username. which basically prevents people from distributing screenshots. There's also no way to download a file shared this way. It can only be viewed in Collabora Online. This is a special point I would really like to stress a bit, because we are really bulletproof here. So if you share a file with SecureView restrictions, our APIs will not allow downloading that file. It's not like some other solutions we have seen that only hide a download button, for example. Here, there's really no way for the user to get access to the file, to extract the file from the platform. And in addition, we are leveraging one of the strong benefits of Collabora Online. As you might know, online really opens the document on the server, and it only streams the content as tiles to the user's browser, unlike other solutions that really send the whole document to the browser for editing. So with that, we can be sure that the document itself never leaves the server, can only be viewed, say, securely and protected with the watermarks, which is, of course, one of the reasons Collabora Online is perfectly suited here. And as an additional option, we added an option to print or export the document to PDF. For those who do not like the paperless office so much yet. we are including the watermarks, of course. So this is how SecureView looks like in action for the recipient of such protected documents. I took one of my slides here where I describe new features in our upcoming product generation, ownCloud Infinite Scale, for this example. These are, of course, not confidential, but I guess you get the point. So you can see that Collabora Online only provides a very reduced feature set here, in contrast to the rich capabilities it usually has. So this is really stripped down to the minimum for viewing this document. And you see that each of the tiles provides a watermark. I hope you can read that. It says strictly confidential, only for, and then comes my email address. This text can also easily be changed as desired, of course. This is it. Securely viewing documents without any way of getting them outside of the platform in the end. So with that, I'd like to summarize the case study and quickly cover also some more points that we did for that customer project. Apart from the SecureView feature that I have just introduced and shown, the customer was really insisting on two further features in online. That's scrolling in PDFs, and also the ability to display images in high resolution in PDFs. So both these features were financed and also developed as part of this project, which is great. And as I said earlier, we had to provide a high security environment here. So we really took care for the deployment. First of all, we employed ownCloud's storage encryption that makes files unreadable for administrators that have access to the storage, directly to the storage, so to say. We made it even more secure as we integrated an HSM, that's hardware security module, an HSM device from the customer to store the encryption keys securely, also help decrypting the files in the end in production use. So here we don't store the encryption keys on the storage, so to say, but use a professional device that is made for this purpose in the end. So also to increase security, we have added a four eyes principle or four eyes mechanism that only allows two administrators together to access the application and the database servers. And yeah, we made sure that this only happens when the HSM device is turned off, so that there is really no way for, say, a malicious admin to get any data out of the platform. And yeah, any commands the admins enter there are also recorded and fully traceable. So we integrated our platform. We integrated ownCloud with Ping Identity, which is an identity provider. We integrated that via OpenID Connect for additional security. As I mentioned earlier, they can do all those authentication security things, multi-factor authentication there, and have a also professional tool here in use for authentication security. And adding to that, we delivered a custom project folder implementation to the customer that allows them to provision dedicated project folders with more than one owner, so that multiple people can efficiently manage the access rights of their projects, even when people are sick or on vacation, for example. So the customer is meanwhile happily using our joint solution, and we are very proud that we've realized this big project for a famous customer together with the Collabora team. Of course, there's also demand from other industries, like finance, for example. We think the solution is perfectly suited for, say, mergers and acquisitions, or any other scenario where you really need to securely distribute confidential or sensitive information. So just reach out to us if you need something like that in your organization. We're happy to help, of course. So for the remaining part of the talk, I'd like to take the opportunity to talk a little bit about and advertise something big that's right in front of us. You might have heard of it already. ownCloud is developing a new product generation, which we call Infinite Scale. Basically, we are putting all the excitement and the learnings from the past 10 years of ownCloud together and create something new and also something different. So we don't have that much time today, but let me give you some overview and key takeaways on our plans around ownCloud Infinite Scale, or OSIS, as we like to shorten it. So first of all, ownCloud Infinite Scale is not thought to be a successor of the classic ownCloud product. ownCloud Classic, that's how we meanwhile used to call the current ownCloud generation that is in the market and also still used by the majority of our customers and community users. So while we, of course, will pick up all customers and community users regarding the use cases they have ownCloud for today, we are thinking Infinite Scale really on a broader basis. The classic ownCloud product is a content collaboration solution that is extensible, but mainly follows a single purpose, and that is sync and share, with a good number of feature additions around that. So ownCloud Infinite Scale will be a multi-purpose data management platform that provides the tools to integrate, organize, share, and govern data and metadata. So metadata is a very important aspect of the new platform and will receive a lot of our attention here. So as metadata actually is the part of data that carries the most value. So storing metadata, extracting metadata from data and using it for workflows, process automations, things like that, that's what analysts call content services. And that will be one of the business areas we see ownCloud Infinite Scale provide a lot of value. So apart from that, OSIS works natively with storage systems. There is no database in between, as we know it from the classic product. So this not only has huge benefits for scaling and also stability, but it also allows us to integrate all kinds of storages that an organization today has as, say, independent or also disconnected data silos, and to provide a unified and performance data access layer through ownCloud. So Infinite Scale is built with a cloud-native microservices architecture that is super easy to set up, say, for small scale, but it is, of course, especially made for large-scale environments like Kubernetes or OpenShift, and can therefore be deployed as desired in on-premises, in private, in public clouds, also in hybrid cloud environments. It will also come with geo-replication capabilities so that we can even enable large multinational organizations to create, say, what we call a worldwide cloud data ecosystem that in the end manages all their data and supports their data strategies. So yeah, in a nutshell, data is the new gold. We all know that. And there is, yeah, ownCloud Infinite Scale to leverage that. Adding to that, I think an important point, both products, Classic and OSIS, will continue to be in the market for quite some time. So even when OSIS is generally available. Of course, we will provide enough time to migrate, as well as, yeah, to fulfill all the use cases that customers can realize today. So as I've said, OSIS is thought as a multi-purpose platform. OSIS will not only sit in the application layer as ownCloud does today, it will also serve in lower layers and will allow to build applications on top of it for certain purposes. Some of the purposes and business areas will naturally be served by us as a company, but of course we position OSIS as an open source platform, so there's countless opportunities to provide value on top of that. For that, we are building the platform based on strong APIs to the bottom on the one hand, where we integrate infrastructure components like, say, storage systems or identity providers and other components as part of an IT infrastructure. For those, we provide a data management platform, as I said, and a unified access layer to build applications on top of it. We ourselves are first of all focusing on content collaboration and also content services in that regard, but we are simultaneously building up a strong technology partner program to take care for professional integrations and also applications. Not only that, also certifications and also developer services, so that there's good enablement for anyone who is interested to work with the platform. Also on a technical level, OSIS comes with an extension system that provides the bottom line of the integration strategy. It enables to add backend logic and APIs, as well as frontend parts as dedicated so-called OSIS extensions. These are integrated in the system using a service registry. And in contrast to the classic ownCloud, they are really independent applications in themselves that work with the other services via well-defined APIs and also cannot destabilize the whole system. So having that all set, ownCloud Infinite Scale is currently in a technology preview state. That means we have, meanwhile, 13 public releases available that can be used for testing and for getting to know the platform. It comes out of the box with our new web interface, ownCloud Web, and currently has a feature set around content collaboration. By the way, ownCloud Web can also be used as a new frontend for the classic ownCloud today. So either way you do it, Collabora Online is already integrated and fully working, which is certainly a great achievement and milestone we are proud of, as that again shows the nice collaboration we have with our partners. So for everyone using ownCloud Classic today, no worries, we've got you covered. There's a transition strategy and a migration concept available that will allow you to shift to the future with minimal risk and effort. So one further point I'd like to emphasize, ownCloud Infinite Scale is fully open source today. All the parts are available under Apache 2.0 or AGPL, and sources can be found on GitHub. So with that, we're aiming to have the product ready for the market in Q2 next year, and are really looking forward to the first production deployments. So yeah, give it a try. Tell us what you think. And of course, let us know if you want to start a joint project around the platform. If you want to know more, you can check out the recordings of the ownCloud conference on YouTube. Our conference also took place this week, and we've provided a lot of background, a lot more background than I can do in this quick talk.
Thank you, Patrick. Very good of you.